by the Chief Justice Emeritus Bart Katurebe. Thank you very much. That's the book.
During his speech at the book launch event, Chief Justice Emeritus Bart Magunda Katurebe narrated about their time as students, describing Katende as an inspiration and a colorful lecturer to his students.
We as students, how did we take Mr. Katende? We had lecturers. There, some would come and read their lecture. Someone reads for an hour something, and some people, you may go to sleep, you forget what the man is saying. We characterized him as a colorful lecturer. He would come in and say, Katurebe, tell us the facts of this case.
He emphasized the impact that Katende had on many and commended the book as a testament to his legacy.
I would encourage people to read this book and to understand about a man who has influenced us, who has made a positive contribution to our lives in terms of professional upbringing, in terms of entertainment, in terms of business, in terms of training lawyers, in terms of treating him as a role model.
During the launch, John W. Katende expressed gratitude to those who contributed to the book, acknowledging the support he received from the King of Buganda.
I want first of all to thank His Majesty the Kabaka of Buganda for writing the foreword in the book, which is signed. If you look at the book, it's signed. He wrote and signed. If you look around, how many books has he done that to? So I'm very, very grateful and very thankful.
He highlighted the importance of a book, highlighting that it aims at showcasing the significance of culture and heritage while also serving as a teaching guide to the nation.
If you look at the book, there's a list of very, very important people who are contributing, who contributed to the book. I want to thank them, as well as the author and so on. Thank you very much. Indeed.
The author of the book, Ronald Nabimanya, shared his journey in researching and writing about Katende. Nabimanya praised Katende's principled nature and innovative spirit.
It took me 2 years to gather the inspirational material about OHTUA John Katende. And during those 2 years, I started gathering ideas of how I would approach this busy man who has mentored the biggest number of lawyers and entertainers we have in Uganda.
He described the experience of writing the book as transformative and emphasized its value as a means of preserving the story of an extraordinary man.
He's a great achiever, and his story would be a great source of inspiration to the current and future generations. As it is known, a right idea for a good cause is ever tested, but can never be stopped at its right time.
The launch also included testimonials from his family members, close associates, and friends.
Is her culinary masterpiece housed within one of its kind state-of-the-art entertainment complex, Seta La Bonita, which is the brainchild of none other than John Katende.
Remember, this is a man who is not a politician, he's not a sports figure, he's not somebody in public. So how is it that all of these people speak very highly of him, all of them get to know him? And that is because of the value system he's taught us. The humility he's taught us, the ability to say, I will not speak for myself, I will let my actions and what I do speak for me.
I remember that one day John came to my house, we had dinner, and I served a glass of a golden liquid. That's when I first knew that he has never tasted and will never taste anything of a golden nature.
Man of Many Firsts offers a glimpse into the remarkable life of John W. Katende, who has left an unforgettable mark as a teacher, lawyer, father, and artist. The book captures the essence of his character, showcasing his humility, dedication, and commitment to serving the community. Story by Ismail Subuga for the news.